Hello, lady and gentlemen. Welcome to Remedy 24. Today we are going to show you about vitamin D-rich foods for a healthy lifestyle. When you are exposed to sunlight, your body creates only one nutrient, vitamin D. However, up to 50% of the world's population may be low in vitamin D, and 40% of Americans are vitamin D deficient. This is due in part to individuals spending more time indoors, using sunscreen outside, and eating a Western diet deficient in rich sources of vitamin D. The recommended daily dose of vitamin D from meals is 800 IU. If you don't get enough sunlight, your daily consumption should be around 1000 IU. Here are 7 vitamin D-rich foods to add to your diet. Number 1. Salmon. Salmon is a popular fatty fish that also happens to be a good source of vitamin D. 1 3.5-ounce meal of farmed Atlantic salmon contains 526 IU of vitamin D, or 66% of the daily value. According to the United States Department of Agriculture Food Composition Database, the difference between wild and farmed salmon can be significant. Wild-caught salmon has 988 IU of vitamin D per 3.5-ounce serving, which is 124% of the daily value. In certain investigations, wild salmon has been found to have even greater levels of IU, up to 1,300 IU per meal. However, farmed salmon contains only 25% of that amount. Even so, one serving of farmed salmon contains roughly 250 IU of vitamin D, or 32% of the daily value. Number 2. Herring and sardines. Herring is a fish that is consumed all over the world. It comes in a variety of forms, including raw, canned, smoked, and pickled. This little fish is a good source of vitamin D as well. Fresh Atlantic herring has 216 IU per 3.5-ounce serving, or 27% of the daily value. If fresh fish isn't your thing, pickled herring has 112 IU of vitamin D per 3.5-ounce serving, or 14% of the daily value. However, pickled herring also has a significant level of salt, which some people consume too much of. Sardines in cans are also a good source of vitamin D, with one can containing 177 IU, or 22% of the daily value. Other kinds of fatty fish are also rich providers of vitamin D. Half fillets of halibut and mackerel contain 384 and 360 IU, respectively. Number 3. Cod liver oil. A common supplement is cod liver oil. If you don't like fish, cod liver oil can help you get some nutrients that you wouldn't get from other sources. It's a fantastic source of vitamin D, with roughly 448 IU per teaspoon, or 56% of the daily value. It has been used to prevent and cure deficiency in youngsters for many years. Cod liver oil is very high in vitamin A, providing 150% of the daily value in just 1 teaspoon. Vitamin A, on the other hand, can be harmful in large doses. As a result, use caution when using cod liver oil and avoid taking too much. Furthermore, cod liver oil is strong in omega-3 fatty acids, which are inadequate in many people. Number 4. Canned tuna. Many individuals choose canned tuna because of its flavor and convenience of preservation. It is also frequently less expensive than purchasing fresh fish. A 3.5-ounce serving of canned light tuna contains up to 268 IU of vitamin D, which is 34% of the daily value. It also contains a lot of niacin and vitamin K. Unfortunately, methylmercury, a toxin found in many types of fish, is present in canned tuna. It can create major health concerns if it builds up in your body. Some fish, on the other hand, are less dangerous than others. Light tuna, for example, is usually a better choice than white tuna, and it's acceptable to eat up to 6 ounces every week. Number 5. Egg yolks. Those who do not consume seafood should be aware that it is not the only source of vitamin D. Whole eggs are another excellent source, as well as a nutrient-dense food. While the white of an egg has the majority of the protein, the yolk contains the majority of the fat, vitamins, and minerals. One egg yolk contains 37 IU of vitamin D, or 5% of the daily value. Sun exposure and the vitamin D content of chicken feed influence vitamin D levels in egg yolk. When fed the same diet, pasture-raised chickens who are allowed to roam outside in the sun lay eggs that are 3 to 4 times higher in protein. Furthermore, eggs from chickens fed vitamin D-enriched feed may contain as much as 6,000 IU of vitamin D per yolk. That's 7 times the daily value. Choosing eggs from outside-raised chickens or those labeled as high in vitamin D can help you reach your daily requirements. Number 6. Mushrooms. Mushrooms are the only good plant source of vitamin D, excluding fortified foods. When exposed to UV radiation, mushrooms, like humans, can produce this vitamin. Mushrooms, on the other hand, create vitamin D2, whereas animals produce vitamin D3. Although vitamin D2 can assist enhance vitamin D levels in the blood, it is not as efficient as vitamin D3. Wild mushrooms, on the other hand, are high in vitamin D2. Some kinds contain up to 2,300 IU per 3.5-ounce serving, which is approximately 3 times the daily value. Commercially cultivated mushrooms, on the other hand, are frequently grown in the dark and contain very little D2. Certain brands, however, are exposed to ultraviolet light. Per 3.5 ounces, these mushrooms can give 130 to 450 IU of vitamin D2. Number 7. Fortified foods. Vitamin D is hard to come by in nature, especially if you're a vegetarian or don't eat seafood. Fortunately, some dietary products that lack vitamin D naturally are fortified with the substance. 1. Cow's milk. Cow's milk, the most prevalent type of milk, is a natural source of calcium, phosphorus, and riboflavin, among other nutrients. Cow's milk is supplemented with vitamin D in numerous countries. It typically contains 115 to 130 IU per cup or 15 to 22% of the daily value. 2. Soy milk. Because vitamin D is virtually solely found in animal products, vegetarians and vegans are especially vulnerable to deficiency. As a result, many plant-based milk substitutes, such as soy milk, are fortified with this nutrient as well as other vitamins and minerals found in cow's milk. Vitamin D levels in one cup range from 107 to 117 IU, or 13 to 15% of the daily value. 3. Orange juice. Around 75% of the world's population is lactose intolerant, with another 2% to 3% having a milk allergy. As a result, some countries add vitamin D and other nutrients, such as calcium, to orange juice. With 1 cup of fortified orange juice for breakfast, you can get up to 100 IU of vitamin D, or 12% of the daily value. 4. Cereal and oatmeal. Vitamin D is added to some cereals and instant oatmeal. A half cup of these meals can give 54 to 136 IU, or up to 17% of the daily value. Even though fortified cereals and oatmeal contain less vitamin D than many natural sources, they can nevertheless help you get more. Vitamin D and calcium. Vitamin D is required for calcium absorption, which is important for maintaining bone strength and skeletal integrity. Getting enough vitamin D and calcium is important for maintaining bone health and preventing diseases like osteoporosis, which is characterized by weak, brittle bones. Vitamin D is required by children and people between the ages of 1 and 70, and it can be obtained by a mix of food and sunlight. Adults over the age of 70 should consume at least 800 IU of vitamin D every day. The daily value, which is a grading system used on food labels, is 800 IU per day. Calcium requirements differ according to age. Children ages 1 to 8 require around 2,500 mg of calcium per day, while those ages 9 to 18 require around 3,000 mg. Adults between the ages of 19 and 50 require roughly 2,500 mg per day, which drops to 2,000 mg per day for those over 50. A smart approach to acquire your daily dose of vitamin D is to spend time in the sun. Many people, however, find it difficult to get enough sun exposure. It may be difficult, but not impossible, to get enough from your diet alone. Eating a diet rich in vitamin D-rich foods is an excellent method to ensure that you obtain enough of this vital nutrient.